Hello students, in the previous video we have discussed about the divisibility of a number by 11 without actually dividing it. Now quickly take your pen and a notebook with yourself and write down the important concept that I will narrate in this video. Now in this video we will learn about the divisibility of a number by 101 without actually dividing it. For this the must condition is that when a two digit number is written twice, four times, six times and so on, then the number so obtained is divisible, is exactly divisible by 101. And this will be more clear with the given examples. For example, take any number, any two digit number like 78. If 78 is written twice, 7878. Now the number so obtained is exactly divisible by 101. You can do it at home by the conventional method that is being taught by your teachers in the classroom. Now take another example like 7878 7878. Now we have written two digit number four times and the number so obtained, that is 7878 7878, is exactly divisible by 101. So these are the shortest method that will help us to calculate the things faster. And if you keep this concept in mind, it will help you in some way or other way at some point of time while doing your calculation. I hope you have understand this concept in this video. Now by your own self, take more and more two digit number and solve accordingly at home. In that way your concept will be clear more to you and you will understand thoroughly this concept. As you all know, right now the pandemic corona is prevailing all through the world, including India as well, and the lockdown is going on. So stay at home, be safe and protect yourself and your family member from the corona. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.